these men and they walking around loose. Look at somebody say, put your hands behind your back. See, that's the way the devil like to tie it up. Wait, don't put a stop sign here. Don't put a stop sign here. Don't put a stop sign here. See, a lot of y'all have been just like that. You done let some Negro tie you up. I want to mess with me this time. Because he feel like you're a threat to him. The devil feel like you're a threat to him. As long as he feel like he can tie me up, I can't do nothing. But how many know you got to know how to... I can't remember. This kind of came to my mind. I can't remember. Mel Gibson and Danny Glover. And what was that? Opened out. And you know how he would do. He would.
They had him in a straight jacket, but he
goes. And some kind of way, he comes out of that thing. See, here's what it is. The devil, he didn't figure on me and you. Get loose. Them devils had to say, what have I done? What have I done? I done made that preacher hot now because he done got loose. I tied him up, but he got loose. Every time I tie him up, he get right back loose. The scripture said they were walking around loose in there. Then he said, wait a minute. He said, they all loose. Then another man looked through there and he said, wait a minute. He said, wait a minute. He said, how many we throw?
Three.
One, two, three. Three, two, one. Uno, dos, tres. It's still three. Then he said, wait a minute. Count you on. Where did that four man come from? Is off of them. See, God got a way to get all the attention off of you. Because whenever he steps into the equation, they say, wait a minute, they say, I see a fourth man. And then he say, and it looked like the Son of God. Oh my God. I don't care what they kind of put me in. When you look in there, you'll see me in there. But you'll see Jesus right there. You gotta take him everywhere you go. When you go to work, take him to work. You go to church, take him to church. Take the Lord with you everywhere you go. Come on and tell him, yeah. Look at somebody and say, I got it. Right now. Well, wait a minute. Look at somebody and say, see my hands?
See my hands.
Wait a minute. See, you looking at my hand, but there's a hand. Yeah!
what are we doing in this fire? They say, let's get out of here. And the Bible say, here's what they done. When the fourth man showed up, the Bible said that he ushered them out of it. How many of you know when Jesus show up, he gonna get you out of what you in, whatever you going through, he gonna get you out of it. Look at somebody and say, you can't hold me down.